Our cameras on one man. 3 goals in 3 games, and you can't argue with that. We're live on EA TV. And our action comes to you from the Potteries. Hello from the Stoke City Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we're on the cusp of bringing you live action from one of the most exciting leagues in Europe, the Championship. It's Stoke City, and they face Sunderland.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Well, here's how Stoke City will line up for this game.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And the starting 11 for Sunderland. And now they get the ball rolling. Rose. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Clark. And passing it well. Asking a lot of any player, quite honestly, to score from that position.
Well, I don't need to say too much about that, do I, Derek?
Well, so many positives where the hosts are concerned, and one positive, Stuart, is a watertight defence.
Well, they've been so well organised defensively. They press the ball from the front, the midfield players work really hard, and the defence are so disciplined. They're just so hard to break down. Well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. And the corner has been given. Favouring the short one. That's a nice looking ball. Well, the danger is still there. Good technique displayed, but they dealt with the threat posed. Jack Clark. Luke O'Neill.
Daniel Ballard. Onayan. Adil Aouchiche. Going well. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Stopped a certain goal. Crossing possibilities. Trying his luck. Oh, fine stop. And thumped away from a long way out. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
Akshabanovic. Stevens. Will he play it in? Sound piece of defending. And Stoke come away with it. Well, credit to him for the challenge, and a throw-in conceded.
Well, as you can see, Sunderland have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
Could still be dangerous. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in their future? Looked as though there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And fed forwards. Well, it was a terrific piece of play. That was until we got to the finishing part.
Well, as you said, great counter-attack, but a wayward finish in the end. Good to watch, though.
Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
Stevens. Right, let's send it over to Alex Scott, because Alex, there's been a goal in the Norwich game.
It's a goal for Norwich City. The ball was pulled back from the goal line. He got over it well and was able to keep his shot down. It was a great goal. They've scored the opener here with 34 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Clark. He has time to play it over. And I think, unfortunately for him, the less said about that attempt, the better.
Well, he had a lot of options there, but he's chosen the wrong one. That was a poor effort.
Well, they need to get tighter here. And let's give credit to the defending. Rose. Sead Hakshabanovic. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Stevens. Oh, chipping it. Well, it certainly was a bold attempt. Good to see him try his luck with the chip.
Well, it's a great attempt. Opts to lift it over the keeper. Just gets a little bit too much on it.
Oh, nice ball. Oh, foul play, says the referee. Oh, great vision. And unable to keep possession. Baker. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, let's see about the cross. Did well to clear it away. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Delivering it. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Sead Hakshabanovic. The cross is on. Needs to clear it away. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round. Well, he has to get his team plan again. This isn't going to plan.
And half-time it is. An acceptable scoreline from the point of view of the home side. They're on top, Stuart.
Well, we discussed it before the game. They are a brilliant team defensively. Their decision-making about when to press and when to delay the opposition has been spot-on. I just can't see them conceding today.
And so the battle commences. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Wesley. Laurent. Right, I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Hull game, and Alex can tell us all about it.
Yep, it's a goal for Hull City. It's now 1-0 with 48 minutes played.
Alex with... And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And he's in. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And he's been dismissed. This will be a real test. Of their defensive resilience.
Well, he had to go, didn't he? They'll need to reshape their defense quickly here.
And he takes it on. Oh, the post denied him. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, just look at this. He's so bright in the box. He's first to the ball and then a decent finish. It's a good bit of play.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Just hearing someone has found the net in the Watford game, but exactly who? Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for West Brom. Nice build-up play, and when the space opened up, boy, did he take it well. They're the first one.
Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Well, when you endanger the safety of your opponent with a challenge, you're going to be sent off. It's that simple.
Yeah, what was he thinking? That's a definite red card. The referee had no option.
Long way out. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection.
Well, let's look at this again because it gets better and better each time you see it. It's perfect technique. Lots of movement on the ball and nothing the opposition can do about this apart from don't give free kicks away. Well, that's not a happy manager. He knows he's got a lot of work to do now.
This is looking rather comfortable for him. Them 3-0. Well, apologies to Alex for having to interrupt her. To confirm, bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. That's a useful cross. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, more championship action for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Sunderland taking on Hull City. Now, options are plenty. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Cutting the ball back. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Cross could be useful. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Just knocked it out of there. And made sure the pass wasn't troublesome. Well, he knew what he was doing defensively with the concession of that throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. A very good tackle. They've given it away. Roberts. Nazari Roussin with it. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Well, goal news to bring you from the Norwich game, Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Norwich City. They're ahead by two now, with 77 minutes played. I really can't see them letting it slip now, Derek.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Bah. Well, good run and good ball control. Giving it a try. 10 minutes to go then. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. Roussin. Bah. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves. And he's made headway. Could be. It's still alive. Well, choosing to chip, and it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not quite the end result it deserved.
Roberts. Roussin. Here's Patrick Roberts. Possession lost by Sunderland. What can he do with it now? Oh, he saved it well. Oh, good save. Excellent header. Well, pressure building. Another corner. Oh, tremendous header that time. But the goalkeeper was there. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. Bah. Sead Hakshabanovic. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, they've been great defensively, as we know, but it was all about their front players today. Their movement, awareness of space and speed of thought was just too much for their opponents. They could have won this by a lot more.
Needs to clear it away.
Just a quick couple of questions. Thank you. That's all the questions we have for you.
And now they get the ball rolling. A very timely interception. Adil Aouchiche. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, superb save. Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's...
And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And behind it's gone for a corner. Slater. No let up here. And a goal to level this contest. All even. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And it's with Foster. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Ozan Tufan. Well, the perfect time.